Welcome to Combat Fitness, here with Cheney Haight, 2008 Olympic alternate. Gonna go over Rock the Boat.
Okay, this exercise today is a warm-up exercise. We call it Rock the Boat because we're rocking over our body, rocking over our head, back and forth. And it's just kind of a warm-up to really loosen up your torso, get you ready for practice. I'd even recommend warming up your neck a little bit before you doing this, like maybe some neck bridges or however you like to warm up your neck. But what you're going to do is you're just going to get down on your heads, your knees, and you're going to rock back and forth over your body, kind of arching your backs, just so you've got that arch, so you can rock back and forth around that. And you're just going to rock back and forth, pushing up with your hands on the way up. Once you get some momentum, you're going to rock right over your feet. Then you're going to bounce back over, doing that by kind of pushing in this direction. You're not going to push straight up. So as I'm rocking down, back over, I'm going to flip over. And I like to kind of rock just so I can get more momentum to go over the top. So there's your exercise of the day. For any more information, go to www.combatfitness.com.